Stay calm. Follow these instructions. Make sure emergency services are called now. Begin by exposing patient's bare chest. Remove or cut clothing if needed. When patient's chest is bare, remove the white square package from lid of AED. Tear open white package across dotted line and remove pads. Peel one of the white pads completely from blue plastic. Peel one of the white pads completely from blue plastic. Begin pulling from the tabbed corner. Firmly place the pad without the blue plastic on patient's bare chest, exactly as shown on pads. This pad can be placed on either of the two locations as shown on pads. Next, peel second white pad from the blue plastic. Firmly place the second pad on the other location exactly as shown on pads. Do not touch the patient. Analyzing heart rhythm. Please wait. Shock advised. Do not touch the patient. Shock will be delivered in 3, 2, 1. Shock delivered. It is now safe to touch the patient. Give 30 rapid compressions and 2 breaths as instructed. Place heel of one hand on center of chest between nipples. Place heel of other hand directly on top of first hand. Lean over patient with elbows straight. Press the patient's chest down rapidly, 1/3 the depth of chest, then release. Start CPR. Press, 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 press.